Oh, I know of a magical place down on Harker Street. Well, it's not far from Dicey's, a sure walk from Flannery's. And it's the only place I know, hopping 7 nights a week in Copperface Jack's. You'll be having the crack, and that's where you'll find me. Heading into Dublin City, or town as others say. Whether it's a college night or after the GAA, well, there's only one place you'll end up after you're well on your way, where there's plenty of women and men for the taking, some chancers looking for a prey. And every make-up person comes stumbling through the door. You'll have teachers, nurses, farmers, Jersey pullers by the score. And it's the only place that country folk and dubs get along, cause they're all so feckin' hammered, happy out and singing along. Oh, I know of the magical place down on Harcourt Street. Well, it's not far from Dicey's, a sure walk from Flannery's. And it's the only place I know, hopping 7 nights a week in Copperface Jack's. You'll be having the crack, and that's where you'll find me. And after the All-Ireland finals, the semis and quarters too, the place is bound to be packed with GAA stars, mind you. You'll have Aidan O'Shea dancing away, Michael Murphy looking like a giant, and a Richie Hogan and Bernard Rogan sculling a couple of pints. And there's representation from every corner of the land, from Nina Knock and Skibbereen to Maho to Carla Strand. And it's also quite multicultural, the foreigners love it too, from Germans to Nigerians, lads from China to Timbuktu. And then round about 4 o'clock, the best songs start to play, with Westlife Boys on Backstreet Boys, the tunes from back in the day. And to the hills of Donegal soon we'll be dancing away, and the Joyce Country Cayley Band will send us into disarray. Oh, I know of the magical place down on Harcourt Street. Well, it's not far from Dicey's, a sure walk from Flannery's. And it's the only place I know, hopping 7 nights a week in Copperface Jack's. You'll be having the crack, and that's where you'll find me. And as Coppers comes to a close, some queue up for their coats, some try to sneak another drink, some wander on some smoke. And if you think your night is over, well, I'm afraid you've got it wrong, cause the crack's only beginning, there's so much more to come along. And Harcourt Street fills up as night begins to turn to day. You'll have stragglers drifting, strangers shifting down the alleyway. And at this stage some women will get a little more desperate too. So if you're looking for a woman and you're not after pulling, well, this is the place for you. And round about now, hunger starts playing on the mind, but there's no need to worry, food will be easy to find. Cause the choice of cuisine is only the best, from McDonald's to Babylon. You get pizzas, burgers and a bag of chips, and maybe you sing along. And if you're lucky enough, you won't be heading home alone. But if you are, don't worry, you've made some great memories of your own. Unless when you wake up, you can't remember a feckin' thing. But sure, look who gives a fuck, soon you'll be back again. Oh, I know of a magical place down on Harcourt Street. Well, it's not far from Dicey's, a sure walk from Flannery's. And it's the only place I know, hopping 7 nights a week in Copperface Jack's. You'll be having the crack, and that's where you'll find me.